Clipart designs can be created, then added to the Clipart library for use as Clipart designs or array fills and outlines. First, create your Clipart using the drawing tools or shapes or lettering. Resize the Clipart if desired, then select the Clipart and go to Tools, Clipart Library, Create Clipart. Your mouse changes to a cross and click and drag over the Clipart to draw the reference line. The Object Clipart dialog box opens and you can name your new Clipart. The size is designated and then right click and select Edit Tags to add a tag to the Clipart. Click on Close. You can also select the Clipart, go to Tools, Clipart Library, and select Insert Clipart. Right click on a row and select Add Object. The selected object will appear in the library. You can name that design and then right click and edit the tags and add whatever tags you would like. These created cliparts are then accessible for use in Clipart or arrays. With created clipart, you can also select the clipart, right click, and delete the clipart if you decide that you no longer want it as part of the library. You can also import clipart that you've downloaded from a website and place it in the software to save as a clipart. Go to File, New, and work your way through the wizard. From File is selected, click on Browse, and browse to your download folder. Select the clipart you wish to import, and click on Open. Click on Next. Trace the clipart, click on Next, then select Trace, and then Finish. Now we have some editing to do. I'm going to select the background in the clip art and press delete. And when I select this, it's a pretty large size, so I'm going to resize it. And I'll do that by clicking on the control handle in the corner. Notice that the bitmap is showing in the background, but I can go to View Backdrop and hide that backdrop. With the clip art selected, I'll go to Tools and Clipart Library and Create Clipart. I'll draw an arrow the way I want the clipart to be oriented in the library. When I release the mouse, the Object Clipart dialog box opens up. I can name the clipart and then I can insert tags and click on Close. The new clip art is then available for using as any other clip art in the software.